Morning, teacher. Morning, my friend. Today I want to tell you all about my hobby. My hobby is reading. I like to read encyclopedia and comics. I like to read encyclopedia and comics because by reading we can increase knowledge. By reading we can be entertaining. By reading we can imagine freely. By reading we can practice the word. I love to read books that I read that is also that I buy from the Gramedia. Good morning, sir. Good morning, friend. Today I would like to tell you about how to make oranges. The ingredient is straw, napkin, orange, sugar, spoon, and glass. Ice cube. First, you have to make the orange to the glass.
Come on, come on, turn the radio on. You try the night, there won't be long. Get into my head, put my makeup on. You try the night, there won't be long. To live in the dark floor, in the dark floor. I don't mind me. No need no cash, I ain't no cash. But I got you, baby. Baby, I don't need no room to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't need a room to have fun tonight. I don't need your money. As long as I can feel the beat. I don't need your money. As long as I can feel the
glass. community group.
Good morning, my teachers. Good morning, my friends. Today, I would like to tell you a story called The Rabbit and the Turtle. Once upon a time, lived a rabbit who was boasting about how fast he could run to a turtle. Much to the rabbit's surprise, the turtle then challenged the rabbit to a race. The next day, the fox acted as the judge for the race. When the race started, the rabbit ran as fast as he could, but the turtle walked very slowly. In the middle of the race, the rabbit thought, the turtle is still very far. I think I'm gonna take a nap. So the rabbit took a nap under the tree. When the turtle passed him, the rabbit is still sleeping. He then walked past by the rabbit. When the rabbit woke up, the turtle already won the race. The rabbit was sad and angry. He ran away and was never to be seen again. The end. I hope you enjoyed my story. Thank you for your attention.
Next, put the tea into the cup. Then mix them.